SMS! 미스야소 в разгаре!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Rahman bin Jasizam. My number is 060790. Okay, our team group was sport. And the topic is how to play football. The purpose of this video was to acknowledge people what is football and how to play football. Football is the most popular sport in the world. At the current time being, football is played by over 265 million people in over 200 countries, making it most widely spread and played sport in the world. Football is enjoyed by over 3.5 billion people in the world and liked by many passionate fans around the world. There are two eras of football, namely ancient football and modern football. How it start? Football was believed to have been created over 3,000 years ago. The origin of ancient football was founded in Japan and China. According to rookieroad.com, the most basic forms of football in recorded history first appeared in the Far East around 200 to 100 before century, during the Han Dynasty. This game known as Suchu included the most basic elements of present-day football such as kicking a ball into a goal. The ancient Japanese Kemari also resemble football as players use their feet to play the ball. But this game is non-competitive and more comparable to hakiseki than football. Kemari is still played in Japan ritualistically. After hundreds of centuries, modern football emerged. Organized football in modern era was born in England. Many types of football existed at English public schools. And in the mid-19th century, deliberation began about the rules and organization of football. This led to the formation of the Football Association, or FA, in 1863. The FA was the first governing body of football, and the FA Cup is the oldest competition having existed since 1872. The first league of football teams was also born in England in 1888. Who invented it? No one single person can be credited with the invention of football, as it was invented in English school in early 18th century. The FA is often considered to be the official beginning of organized football, as we know it today. The FA held meeting to standardize the rules of football, which at the time included a variety of gameplays, from football to rugby. One of the FA's accepted rules banned carrying the ball and tripping players, which led to the splintering of rugby and football. When it was established, after being played in England's public school for the better part of the 19th century, football was officially established in 1863 with the creation of the FA. The first official competition, the FA Cup, was first played in 1872, as was the first official international match, which was held between Scotland and England. The first league was established in 1888. The International Football Association Board, IFAB, which is in charge of the laws of the game, was formed in 1886. The International Federation of Association Football, as we know today, FIFA, was created in 1904 and joined the IFAB in 1913. The first World Cup was held in 1930 in Uruguay. When did football become popular? Britain's worldwide empire helped spread the game as early as the 1800s. European countries were the first to catch on, but popularity of the game was so strong that a World Cup tournament of 30 nations was held in 1930. However, only Belgium, France, Romania and Yugoslavia participated from Europe. Football was steadily grown in popularity since its inception, but still rapidly growing in countries like the United States. That's all from me. Thank you.